guys, it's Ty. Thanks for watching The Fumble. All right, this may or may not come as a surprise to you that Steph Curry nor LeBron James are the favorites to take home the MVP award this year. It's Russell Westbrook. In his cover issue of GQ, he made it very clear he won't be using Steph, LeBron, or anyone else for MVP motivation to stay hungry. He said, "The thing about me you have to know is I don't care what other people are doing. I don't care. I'm so busy worried about how I can improve, I just don't have time to worry about what any other person is doing." He also made it clear, again, he has not talked to Kevin Durant since he joined the Warriors. When asked about his contract extension with OKC, Russell said, "It was just very simple. I wasn't trying to figure out if I was leaving or not. I am happy where I'm at. It's very simple." All right, Russ is known for his basketball skills, which help pay his fashion bills, and he shared some of his favorite outfits with us. Take a look. Guys, out of Russell Westbrook, Steph Curry, or LeBron James, who do you think is taking home the 2017 MVP award? Let me know in the comments below. To stay up to date with all things sports, subscribe before you go. Click the Fumble logo right there, and I'll see you soon.